This butterfly training tip comes by way of Wintian Zha and is focusing on foundational skills for the forehand loop and blocking. The first skill is forehand looping close to the table and quickly. You can see that when the ball hits the table, the racket is loaded and ready to reach the ball at the top of the bounce. The second skill is forehand and backhand blocking. The focus is making contact at the top of the bounce because it gives the ball the most leverage above the net. The next aspect is shifting the feet to get in position for each shot. The last aspect is making sure to return to neutral after each shot.